I wanted to ask you about this little room that I found in the attic. It's got a metal floor and a window that won't open and a door that just only locks from the outside. And it really frightens me, and it wasn't on any of the plans, and I don't know what to make of it. But it's ridiculous.
Maybe. Maybe not.
What do you mean?
It sounds like you have a disappointments room.
A what?
A disappointments room. Disappointment. Disappointment. Disappointment.
The man that sleeps on the floor can't fall out of bed. Disappointments room. T-O-4 a.m. in Kentucky, I'm lucky to have this great life. And a homeless man about 100, he said he hate life. Shit, I could be God, these walls I'm just trying to make white. Walking through the grass, I know for sure that them snakes bite. Penny loafers, no product, basically shit, I'm penny pinching. Change in the wishing well water, look how my penny skipping. God took my grandmother from me, got me feeling different. My fake laugh and I barely pray shit, I'm feeling distant. I'm lacking focus, I'm Eddie popping, I'm Henny sipping. Healthy Michael Jordan in 96, look like Skinny Pippin. Baby mama cheated, I'm thankful I got a great wife. Karma looking for me, shit, I've been hustling late night. My woman see the vision, so she not tripping off date night. Sharpened up my number 2 pencil, make sure my ace tight. Heavy as the head, this music shit I don't take light. Plus, I used to take bikes, all I do now is take flight. On the plane, trying to get wiser, reading the book and shit. Doing shows, doing these features, nigga, I'm booking shit. I'm my own manager, I'm the nigga that's booking shit. Y'all pillow talking and gossiping on the book and shit. Look, I'm so embraced, I know they watching, they watching. Disappointed in the room. Walk with me.
There was a time not so long ago when children who were born with certain difficulties were considered embarrassing, especially if the family was well-to-do, prominent socially. Sometimes the decision would be made to keep that child's very existence a secret.
Go on.
So, confined to a room much like the one you described, tended to only by the parents or perhaps a trusted servant, that boy or girl would spend their lives, however long those might be, no one to talk to, no one to play with, never feeling the sun or the rain on their little faces. These children were